I'm working on the 1965 Buick Riviera's drive shaft. I got the carrier bearing off. I got the new one. Now, why would I want to replace the carrier bearing? Well, this one's got some noise. Makes some horrible noise in there. Hopefully you heard that. The new one doesn't make any noise at all. That's why this is probably part of our issue. Plus, the old rubber was cracked and dried, and the U-joints were notchy and stuff. So, gonna keep working on this drive shaft. We're gonna get it back to life.